Okay, I've got one, Okay. Who am I? Pregnant, Australian.
Bob Hawke.
No good, beautiful.
Blanche Dupuchet.
Singer, pregnant, better the devil, you know.
Can't even know, cause she's not pregnant.
No, she is actually. I've just been reading about it in Big Girl's Blouse, so it must be true.
I'm back. They said I was over. They said I was through. Little Miss Kylie thinks she's too good for our bulky knits issue Minogue, having a bastard child. This is it. This is my Watergate.
Claire, look, slight hitch with the issue. I've just been down to legals. Apparently Kylie's going to sue.
Well, she should have thought of that before she got herself knocked up. She's a public figure. It's in the public interest to know.
But Claire, it's wrong.
Don't talk to me about right and wrong. Don't tell me about morals. It's our moral duty to tell the truth.
Well, that's just the problem, Claire. It's not true. She's not pregnant.
In what sense is she not pregnant?
Well, in the sense that she's not going to have a baby.
If they decide to sue us, I've got the greatest equity in my Betsy. And if they decide to go after someone, they're going to go after me and my Betsy.
Let's stop it, Anna. It's not as if we haven't been sued before.
That's right, there was that faulty knitting pattern that went awry and strangled the woman from Hobart.
And the time we called Morrifield's a cross-dresser. Well, clearly we meant he was cranky when he got dressed.
Also, there was that time when we said that Tom Jones had suicidal tendencies.
On what basis?
Well, on the 5th of February he sang on the John Mangos at Home show.
And the time we got sued because we called Jeff Kennett a buffhead.
I didn't know Jeff Kennett sued us.
He didn't. The Buffhead Society did.
Let's think about this logically. What are our options?
We could kill her.
Ridiculous. Then we wouldn't have anyone to write about for the Christmas issue.
Couldn't we just pretend it was a typo? I mean, can't we just say we're talking about a completely different Kylie Minogue?
Look, I really think the only way around this is if we can actually prove that what we said was true.
You're saying if Kylie was actually pregnant, we'd be off the hook?
Yeah, sure.
Problem solved. I want Kylie Minogue knocked up by 5 o'clock the Sabah. Anna, all right.
Can you hold on a minute? Claire, it's Bob Hawke on the phone. He says he's got a really big story and he's offering us the exclusive.
Crying? Drunk? Hazel?
No. He says that him and Blanche are going to rip out their rotary Hills hoist and they're going to replace it with a Hills foldaway duo line and thinks it'd be a superb story.
Tell him he can shove his Hills hoist up his core and if it doesn't fit, Blanche can fold it.
Oh, you heard. Oh, OK. Claire, Bob says he'd be happy to do that if it means there'll be a two-page spread in it for them.